And reports say Aluel Messi, a prominent female footballer in Juba, South Sudan, is still under custody in Kuajok and has been locked inside a room by the husband and phone confiscated.